Franz Reichelt invented a wearable parachute suit in the early 1900s. During a test jump from the Eiffel Tower, the 70-kilogram suit failed to function, leading to Reichelt's death.